Today, NBC2 got a rare look behind the scenes at security at Southwest Florida International Airport. During peak season, 15,000 bags per day are screened at RSW. So the TSA showed us how they check all those bags for potential dangers.
The machines that we have four of them here at Southwest Florida that are very similar to CAT scan machines. They're taking images of the bag that we can manipulate to look for potential threats. And by doing that, we can deem these low risk or no threat bags without even having to go into them.
Once that machine clears your bag, it goes to the airplane. If it doesn't clear your bag, TSA agents most likely have to do a hand screening. You'll always get a notice of inspection inside your luggage if they do that. And for do's and don'ts on packing, just go to nbc-2.com.